All right, for a real number m, 2m to the third to the fourth equals what? All right, and so we really need to know the rules of what to do with our exponents. In this case, we need to know that exponents distribute. In certain cases, they distribute over multiplication. When an exponential term is taken to another exponent, you multiply the exponents to simplify the expression. So first, we're going to distribute the 4 to the 2. And then distributing the 3 have done that in one swoop, but I want to show you what we're doing here. These are multiplied together in this instance. So, moving forward, we know that 2 to the 4th is 16, and m to the 3 times 4 is 12. Should be our answer, E. Good job.